today I will be teaching you how to play the regional rhythm on the berimbau. This video is for those who are just taking the first steps playing berimbau and for those who just want to play better. This video will take you to a higher level of playing much faster. If this is your first time approaching the regional rhythm, I would love to teach you a little bit about it before starting. If you're not interested, feel free to skip to the next part. I will add the time steps in the description box down below. Regional rhythm is played in many groups and was invented by Master Bimba Manuel dos Reis Machado. He was a very important figure for capoeira, and I'm gonna tell you all about it. Master Bimba was born in 1899 in El Salvador. His nickname was the result of a bet between his mother to the midwife during his birth. His mother bet that he is going to be a girl, and the midwife bet that he is going to be a boy. After he was delivered, the midwife revealed it was a boy by pointing between his legs to his bimba. He started capoeira when he was 12 years old, and later he became one of the legendary founders of today's capoeira, contemporary capoeira, because of his implementation of the different training methods he developed. At 18 years old, Bimba felt that capoeira was losing its efficiency as a martial art. Bimba was the first to create teaching methods to facilitate the learning. Until then, capoeira was only learned by watching and participating in the roda. This was the beginning of the development of capoeira regional. In 1928, a new chapter in the history of capoeira began, as well as a change in the way black people were looked upon in the Brazilian society. After a performance at the palace of Bahia's governor, Master Bimba was finally successful at convincing the authorities of the cultural value of capoeira. Thus, in 1930, ending its official ban, which had been in effect since the 1890s. Master Bimba founded the first capoeira school in 1932, the Academia Escola de Cultura Regional, in order to change for the better the reputation of capoeira and its practitioners. Master Bimba set new standards to the art. As with his methods, Master Bimba also created different berimbau rhythms to support his students in their training. The heart of this toque is very simple. It goes like this: don, jim, don, don, jim, don, jim, don, don, jim, with the berimbau. In the previous video, when playing don and jim, the berimbau doesn't touch the stomach, the cabaça doesn't touch the stomach. I want you to feel this cadence. I want you to imagine yourself training to this groove. The full rhythm has a few more buzz sounds to it. It has two buzz before starting. Another one before the next jim. Chin chin dong chin ding. This is the first part of the rhythm. You should train this a few times before going into the second part. Part also starts with two buzz. When you train enough these two parts separately, try putting them together. Bimba's recording, you can find some variations that I'm going to show you in just a moment. Before that, please give this video a like, Let's see if we can get to 200 likes. First variation goes like this. Let's divide this variation to two parts as well. This will be the first part. Don, chin, don, jin, don. Open note, bass, open note, close note, and open note again. Second part. Jin don don jin. Closed note. Open note, close. Jin don don jin. Putting them together. Goes like this. Again slowly. Jin don 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 jin don jin. Buzz. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Close. I'm gonna use these two variations while playing. If you want to learn another rhythm, check this video over here. And definitely you should also watch one of my most viewed tutorials over here. Ashe!
This kabasa is actually broken.